Our program is one of the most unique programs in the United States. When they graduate, we'll receive their National Security Agency certificate for attending a Center of Academic Excellence designated university, and they will have their degree in computer science with the emphasis in cybersecurity.
The virtual labs our students do are designed to show our students what they could come up against in the real world when they go into employment as computer science majors and cybersecurity professionals.
We use the EC Council as our academic partner. EC Council is one of the premier organizations in the United States for cybersecurity. We don't use a textbook. We use all of their materials. We use their labs, their exercises.
The labs are really great because they take you through step by step, explaining what you're doing as you're doing it. You get the hands-on experience with different tools, whether you're working on databases or you're working with websites. Having experience with those tools before you even enter the field is going to be very useful.
One of the things we're very proud of is our adjunct instructor cadre. We have teachers that come from government, military, FBI, police departments.
Using adjuncts as their core faculty in these programs allows the students to get firsthand knowledge from individuals still in the field.
We have smaller class sizes because of the size of our school. Your teachers, your professors, they really care about each and every one of you and your success. They know all of your names and they know what your goals are.
If you have a certification, that means something. It just gives credence to your quality of understanding the different aspects of cybersecurity.
What we're doing here at Webster is providing the opportunity to potentially earn a certification while earning their degree here at Webster University.
We have a program where we go out and we reach out to the government, to organizations, to find internships. We help them find jobs, summer jobs. We track them when they graduate, but we love our students. We really work hard for them.
I think Webster prepares you for cybersecurity because cybersecurity is ever changing. You are always one step behind the hackers. You're always one step behind the next attack. It's an exciting field to be in, so having people who know what you're going through and can help you along the way, it's just really priceless.